Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to be here, and I really, really enjoyed every minute of my time at Barrytown. And it's great to see so many familiar faces again. It's fabulous. As you can see by the video, I wasn't expecting that, but you can see the quality we had in the three squads that I was in charge of. They were absolutely fantastic. But above that, you can see what it meant to them, the passion, the team spirit that we had. And that was built every day. Training, we trained so hard. But we had fun, things like training down at Barry Beach. It was a bit of a relaxation for the lads. And we used to play England versus Wales at rugby on the beach. And all the old boys used to stand at the top there, get in there, go on, get stuck in there. Needless to say, the English always won, because obviously I refereed. but there's one game I'll take you back to, and you saw a bit of it there, the Aberdeen game at home. It was incredible, it was an incredible, incredible night. You can see there was extra seating put behind both goals. I think there was 1,500 in there. And there was only 1,500 either side on the stands. We had sort of 6,000 at Jenner Park. The atmosphere was absolutely incredible. It really, really was. On the night, the weather probably helped us, being 3-1 down from the first leg. It probably levelled it out a little bit, because they had some tremendous players like Dean Windass and Billy Dodds. They were playing fantastic football at the time. Kiriakov, Belgian midfield player, was a terrific little player. And they were pushing. They were pushing Celtic and Rangers at the time. And this night was incredible. The noise from the supporters was unbelievable. It probably was a nightmare for the defenders, as you saw, the rain was very, very heavy. And sort of all our philosophy had gone out the window, because we were a passing team. We wanted to compete in Europe, and this was the first round of the UEFA Cup proper, after beating a team from Latvia and the Budapest Tutors from Hungary. So we wanted to compete, and our training sessions, every match in the League of Wales, no matter what pitch we played on, was passing, always passing. I know you think I might have been taking a bit of risk with Andrew York at the back there, passing out from the back, but we managed it, because we practiced so hard every day of doing it. But on that night, I can remember before the game, the media was intense. I don't know how they thought we had a chance, but I suppose anything can happen in football, as we know. The Nationals were phoning us, and what are you going to do, how are you going to play it? It's all I kept saying, we need the first goal, whenever we can, we need the first goal. Up in Scotland, there was a different story. It was, they're a non-league side, we shouldn't beat them 6. At Pittodrie, Roy Aitken, their manager at the time, you didn't, Roy. Sorry, you didn't. We defended unbelievable up there. But that sort of pre-match build-up, the intensity of it was incredible. And then when we actually got to the game, with the fans there and the rain, it was just amazing. Just amazing. First goal, as you saw, came our way. We had decided, Richard and myself, to sort of put to bed our European football, because that just wasn't the night to do that. So that all went out the window. And a bit of a gamble we took, we just played Richard and myself in midfield, and two wide men, one of which they hadn't seen, David Gorman, who scored the first goal there, who was very, very quick, and caused them a lot of problems that night. I remember after we scored the first goal, I can remember running down the touchline like this in front of the dugout. I was going to our fans in the stand there, really. But Roy Aitken was just stood there, stunned, absolutely stunned. He was not expecting anything like it. We'd come out of traps unbelievably well. And I remember looking in his face thinking, he's worried. There's fear in his face. There really was. As it happens, the next goal in the game was going to be massively important. Obviously that made it 3-2. Dean Windass and Billy Dodd sort of took over the rest of the half there, really. And Aberdeen went in 2-1 in front. So that's 5-2. And I said to the lads, I remember saying at half time that, okay, this tie may be over, possibly, but now we show them how we can play. We were cautious first half, and probably rightly so, we probably needed to be. But now there was nothing to lose. Now we play our football, what we do week in, week out, on the training ground and in the League of Wales. And the second half of football that night was probably the best I've ever played in. As you saw in the video, Darren Ryan scored, and then Tony Burr made it 3-2 to us. And I just thought, this is going to be our night. To win the game, maybe not the tie, because I think we had about 8 or 9 minutes left. And we still maintain to this day. What happens now every week in the Premier League happened to us all them years ago. The bloody linesman got it wrong. Their third goal was definitely offside. There's no doubt in my mind. But after the game, it was a lap of honour from us, and it was as though we really, really won the tie. Even the Aberdeen fans stayed. It was pouring down. They were drenched. So were our fans. And they stayed and just applauded us all around the pitch. It was an amazing, amazing feeling. It really was three special seasons that we had. I had three incredible squads that I mentioned before. The passion we had, the team spirit we had was unbelievable. In all those squads, all through the league campaigns that we had, I think it was in three seasons, we managed to lose three games. Don't ask me who that one against, I haven't got a bloody clue, but no doubt somebody at the back will tell me. But the lads that I had in that squad, they never knew when they were beaten. They were incredible. And their will to win every single week to do it right was just incredible. It was a smashing three seasons. And I enjoyed it, like I said earlier, every minute of it. Thank you very much.